come and want to see the wonder of agri that is being performed here. Other communities that are involved in this project will regret. Once again, I want to thank everybody for coming, for the commissioning of this health center. But let me say, to commission this health center for the glory of God and for the use of mankind, both in Shonga and Embaro, and the entire people of Kwara State, and even non-Kwara, will be here.
Here, Central Shonga, commissioned by His Excellency Chief Joel Afolabi Ogunleye, the Deputy Governor of Kwara State, on Tuesday, 30th May, year 2006, qualitative.
At the home. Thank you very much.
All other protocols duly up for this August occasion.
The Speaker, Kwara State House of Assembly, the Head of Service, the commissioners, the PAMSEC, our party chairman around the corner, and party supporters, now I'm privileged to welcome Your Excellency, the Deputy Governor of Kwara State, Chief Joel Afolabi Ogunleye, to Buye Inedu, local government area of the state, on the occasion of official commissioning of Buye Ipu of Edu, local government area in Kwara State in general, and we community in particular. We are indeed overjoyous and grateful for the concern of your administration, sir, in rural development programs. We appreciate of your efforts to transform socio-economic life of rural populace with the view of making the rural communities worth living, as well as to control the rural urbans adrift, and to also better the loss of the rural dwellers in all angles. I congratulate Your Excellency for this wonderful achievement within the period of 3 years of administration, your administration. May God continue to strengthen you for better achievement beyond year 2007, sir. It is important to note here, sir, that no government, no matter how buoyant and heavy, can certify, provided all the required infrastructures, facilities to its citizens. It is in the realization of this fact that the communities we are rejoining with today borrow a leaf from other neighboring communities that embark on self-help rural electrification that have not done so to do the same. On behalf of Edu, Local Government Council, I want to assure you that we will do everything within our power to assist each communities that are embarking on self for the love you have for the people of Edu, local government area. I also thank members of state executive.
His Excellency, the Executive Grand Forum, the social economic life of our rural populace. As you are aware, the provision of basic infrastructural facilities throughout the north and crown of the state remains this government's cardinal program as canvassed during our electionary campaign 3 years ago. In fulfillment of this electoral mandate, the Guye project is geared towards the economic transformation of Kwara State as a whole. All these projects executed so far by this administration represent our own modest delivery of evidence of democracy. The project, no doubt, will provide employment opportunities to a teeming population of unemployed youth. To ensure that this capital-intensive project is properly protected from vandal, in general, to this memorial commissioning occasion. Thank you and God bless.
I can see the effort you are making to better the lot of yourself and your people. Particularly, I'm delighted to see these young children who came out to showcase what they are doing in their school. That is how to begin. Those of us like me who is speaking before you, I was once like that. And we believe that having started like that, in the future, those are the leaders of this country. I want to ask this community, I may be wrong, that's why I want to ask. What you are saying today, have you seen it before?
No.
They say no.
I am very happy, and I want to tell you who our governor is. During the electionary campaign, he made promises that we want to transform Kwara State. And that is what we are seeing. If a community like Guye can have electricity, other will continue to have. You requested for water. You did not talk about road. I know you need water and you need good road. We shall try our best to make sure that your road is motorable, because we have a little problem as we are coming here, and we can imagine what you are going through. What is important is that this electricity project, this transformer that has been given to you for the use of this community, although it is provided by government, I want to tell you that it now becomes your property. There are many evil men in this country. And because this is not an open place, people may come. They may say they are from PSCN, Power Holding Company of Nigeria, or any other from organization. Please demand for their ID card and let somebody who is literate interview that person, because evil people can come and they may want to steal part of this, what we are putting here today. And if they steal any part, it may be difficult to replace. Please make sure you keep proper watch over that transformer. It is my prayer. It is my prayer that as we commence to use this electricity, it is going to be for progress, it is going to be for advancement, and it's going to be for the development of this area. God bless you all.
It's going to be of the members of the community of Buye and the entire people of Nigeria.
This power substation, Buye Edu local government area, was commissioned by His Excellency Elder Chief Joel Afolabi Ogundeji, Deputy Governor of Kwara State, to commemorate the third year anniversary of the present administration on Tuesday, May 30, year 2006.
Excellency, you are an epitome of our Excellency, the Executive Governor of Kwara State. For the last 7 days, we all know the vigor that you have been carrying out.
وسلم عليك يرجع السلام لنا وتعاليك يا ذا الجلال والإكرام يا ọdún àwọn ẹlòmíì lọ èyí tó lọ́wọ́ bá ṣe yìí àdẹ̀rí ọ̀pẹ́ náà ọlọ́mọdé bàjẹ́ láéláé ó ti kárí gbogbo yín ọlọ́mọsàbá àtọ ìsọ́nà ọlọ́gbọ́ wa sá.
Ar-Rahmani Ar-Rahim Maliki Yawmiddin.
Governor of Kwara State and
mega projects that are dotted in all nooks and crannies of the 16 local government areas and the state capital had proved beyond reasonable doubt that God Almighty had finally answered the prayers of Kwarans, a ocean in a redeemer whom had occupied the 3 years then in savaging
the entire people of Kwara State. From the state of Bafela, Thanksgiving, and related nation and fragile subjugation of the noted citizens. We cannot rest in our prayer for your continued success in all aspects of your governance, and shall remain very vigilant to the philosophy of your administration aimed at bringing nation to the people and shall work assiduously to ensure the success of your visionary programs and activities in all matters of our communities. It is equally our determination to defend on the whole rhetoric in our day, in our day-to-day population, so as to share of the dividends of democracy, construction of Shagbe, Papala, and Rigo, drive home the back to the on behalf of the association in this local government, the further growth is made to commend your excellency for challenging my colleagues in this new and healthy system.
Demonstrated in diverse ways, notable among which are the appointment of some of our numbers as cabinet and board members, upgrading of the school of Olukwaku of Sare, and the rehabilitation and renovation of the Sare General Hospital, the commissioning of which we are all witnessing today. Health, they say, is wealth. Thus, he who provides health facilities and medicare brings wealth to the target community, as we go a long way in ensuring the socio-economic and political well-being of the people. Therefore, by rehabilitation and renovation of, as well as the posting of a senior medical officer and others to Sare General Hospital, the present administration is ensuring the socio-economic and political well-being of our people. God, you arrive in all your endeavors. We wish you and I, your entourage, journey masses back to your destination.
A play that was shown by Art Council
that if anybody comes and says he is going to tar roads, I think you will tell them somebody is already tarring roads. If somebody says he's going to provide water for you, somebody is already doing that. If somebody says he's going to build hospital or renovate hospital for you, you say somebody is already doing that. We can no longer be deceived. Administration is not a magic, it's by performance.
Please and please watch it for us. We don't want people, thieves, to come and vandalize. We don't want people to come and destroy.
More good things will come to a fellow local government. I don't want to say anything else. But I am sure there are things in the open that is coming up for a fellow local government. But the things that pass, being committed, being focused.
Special assistant as special advisors. So we find go by what